Lose weight while sleeping is not something impossible. I know it does sound weird to you, how can someone lose weight while sleeping? For your information, you can achieve your ideal weight easier when you sleep well as following a particular meal schedule. Basically, you can lose weight while sleeping due to your hormones. If you're new to this Fitness Everyday 360 channel, then subscribe to this channel for upcoming related videos and keep watching all the video. At the end of the video I will give special discount on weight loss products. Simple and very easy to lose weight while sleeping. Experts believe that your hormones are engaging in activities like burning fat during your sleep time. This will only happen when you follow a specific diet during the day and get good sleep at night. You can try the menu below to help you to lose weight while sleeping. You should only consume your meals during the recommended times and please do not skip any meals. Consume more drinks when you are trying out this menu, but please do not take any kind of snacks. Firstly, you should take your breakfast early in the morning, around 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. Take some bread with honey or jam, which one you preferred. For drinks, you can take tea, juice or coffee. Breakfast is something that will increase your insulin level, but rest assured that you will stay energetic for the whole day after consuming breakfast. Allocate about 5 hours time as a break after your breakfast before you take your lunch again. Lunch is probably the most enjoyable meal for you because you are allowed to eat as much as you like. However, try to include more proteins in your food as well as glucides. There are some options which you can choose from, such as eating meat with potatoes or pasta with green veggies. You can also make dessert for your lunch to satisfy your sweet tooth. Give yourself a 5-hour break before you go for your dinner. It is okay for you to take drinks like water, coffee, and tea which have not been sweetened by sugar, milk or other types of sweetener. Glucides are definitely out of the list when it comes to dinner if you want to lose weight while sleeping. Therefore, you should take out food like pasta, bread, and potatoes from your list when you are preparing your dinner. Take more proteins by eating fish and eggs, as well as load yourself up with vegetables. Salads will be a great choice for your dinner. This is to prevent the body from producing insulin so that it can concentrate on the process of burning fat. Take a look at our collection of recipes that have been created with you in mind. They come in a variety of choices and tasty, as well as keeping your health and weight in check. This is definitely not some quick fix diet that you have got fed up about. This is one online diet program that will help you to attain your weight loss goal healthily and naturally. Every loss is able to guide you well to make your weight loss journey a success. Lose your weight consistently and keep them away from your body forever. Lose weight while sleeping. I have a lot of clients constantly asking me how to lose weight, but very rarely do people even consider the fact that you can boost your metabolism while sleeping. I think this is because most people relate fat loss to hard work and high-intensity exercise. This is definitely true. There are no quick-fix shortcuts to achieving the body you want. However, there are little tricks you can do to help increase the number of calories you burn. So let me explain to you how to burn fat while sleeping. Losing weight while you sleep is one of the easiest tricks to burn more fat. The first tip that is probably the most important is to increase your resting metabolism in general. Other than increasing your RMR, resting metabolic rate, there are other solutions for how to lose weight while you sleep. One such solution is to focus on specific types of training that break down more muscle tissue. Weight training, in general, is proven to be the best way to break down muscle tissue safely and effectively. Slow repetitions with a weight heavy enough are one of the best ways to maximize hypertrophy or muscle breakdown and gain. When your muscles are broken down, it takes time and energy, aka calories, to repair your damaged muscles. So if you do weight training and break down your muscles while you are sleeping at night, your muscle tissues will be using calories to repair themselves. The other very effective and simple way to lose weight while sleeping is by having a high-fat, high-protein meal before bed. Even though a high-fat meal before bed sounds a little contradictory, trust me, just give it a try. Fat slows the digestion of whatever meal we just ate. So if I have a piece of steak, chances are it will take a lot longer to break down than a whey protein shake. Don't have fat after your workout because you want the protein to break down and get into your bloodstream and muscles as fast as possible. To further slow the digestion of the meal you eat before bed, have a slow digesting source of protein. Again, whey protein is not very slow digesting, but there are plenty of slow digesting protein sources to choose from. This combined with the fat will literally create a weight loss dinner. Protein sources like casein, cottage cheese, milk, pork, steak, chicken, turkey, salmon, and nut butter. Be careful with the nut butter because one macronutrient we do not want to have before bed is carbohydrates. Usually, nut butter comes with carbs, so if I were trying to cut down and lose weight, I probably would avoid them altogether. Hope I helped answer the how to lose weight while sleeping question. Go have a weight loss dinner and make it high fat and high protein. So time for the special discount on weight loss products, link in the description below checkout, and don't forget to subscribe, like and share.